So a warm welcome to you all. We will be underway very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. My name's Peter Drury and here's my co-commentator for the game. It's Jim Beglin.
Hi Peter, always good to work with you. I'm really looking forward to this now.
Quick look at the lineups. We're underway. Couldn't get hold of it.
Well, I think the early signs have been very good for them. They've already got that defence unsettled and now they've got to back it up.
Gets it upfield. That always looked inevitable.
The defence dealt with that really well.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Place it into the channel. Now here's the through ball. He's made sure that that won't get through. First quarter of an hour gone. Neither side yet able to find the net. Looks to slip it through. Plays it out to the wing. Bit of penetration to go with all this possession. Looks like a good ball through. Done very well to intervene. Out on the left now. Tries a through ball. Good ball. Oh, good interception. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter.
Who's going to make this theirs? Boots it upfield. Brings it forward. Passes it through. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture.
Wasn't a bad effort. I mean, you could see his intention. It just needed a bit more curl and bend to take it away from the goalkeeper.
And it's been taken short. Ball swung in. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? This is promising. He's there to hoof it away. Still, rather frustratingly, it is 0-0. Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick.
Well, I wasn't expecting him to try his luck from so far out, but that was close. I mean, it kept the keeper on his toes.
Good idea, just poorly executed. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Plays it long. Caught offside that time. There's the end of the first half. So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. Here we go again.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Hit long and direct. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Some good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. Now the pass. Well played, he saw that coming. Looks to slip it through. Shoots! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
And that all stems from great vision, you know. What a delightful little ball over the top that was.
passes it through. Defence has got rid of that. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Out wide to the right. Looks like a good ball through. It's a carbon copy of their previous miss.
Well, when you see chance after chance go astray like that, it's only natural to think that they may end up with a little regret here.
Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
So what now? Tries a through ball. Now the pass. Not long left, and still we await the breakthrough. Sliding in. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Passes it through. He's got away with one there. He put on quite a show there.
It's tremendous play on his part, Peter, and he's proving to be a right handful throughout the game.
Just a quarter of an hour to play. Looks like a good ball through. Now here's the through ball. Oh, good ball. It's in! Finally the breakthrough. Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Al-Hilal, their final change.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Oh, it was a long time coming, but I think it's fully merited. They've applied themselves extremely well.
Still just that single goal, and we are nearly done. should have been two.
Oh, it should have been the clincher, Peter, and he'll be kicking himself for not taking the pressure off.
Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? That's the throw. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Battles to win it back. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. And that's going to be a booking. Ball, but not especially accurate. What about it? Two to the good. They have breathing space. One perfect ball, one perfect header.
That's just a great leap to get his head to it. He seemed to read it better and want it more than anyone else, and he made it his.
Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it. Played out to the wing. Cuts it out. Come back to the keeper. Keeper's got good distance on that. Well positioned to make that interception. Confirmation that there will be 4 minutes stoppage time. Looks to slip it through. It upfield and the through ball is intercepted. Looks like a good ball through. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. So they bask in their win, a genuinely professional performance and a result which is well deserved. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
It's a very good win, and as a former defender, I know they'll be very happy at the back not to have conceded. Yes, you're part of a team, but as a unit that works together, you have an added pride in a job well done.
Well, that's the lot for now. Thanks to you, Jim, and goodbye.